First at 4, we are learning more about the local pilot who died when his home-built chopper crashed in Titusville.
Eddie Thompson crashed less than a mile from the Dune Air Park where he took off. WESU's Gail Pascal Brown spoke with the victim's wife today. And Gail, this was a well-liked guy.
Indeed he was. Eddie and Margaret Thompson have been married for 46 years. I spoke with her by telephone about her husband. She says she's just not ready to go on camera yet. She says that he was a phenomenal man with quite a following.
Little helicopter coming down. And just going like that, you know. But, you know, it's so sad.
Multiple 911 calls just like that went out yesterday just before 2 p.m. A chopper crashes 100 yards from the Publix parking lot in Titusville. The pilot was 66-year-old Eddie Thompson of Vieira, the only person on board. Friends are leaving their heartfelt sympathies on a website where there's video of Thompson and his son Mark hovering in their aircraft. We spoke with his wife of 46 years by telephone.
He was a phenomenal human being, and he never stopped inventing and building and working. I mean, I was a widow, believe me, long before now.
But it
was
work.
It was a good kind of widow.
Right.
I could open the garage door, and he was standing there with his goggles on and drilling something there.
Thompson built the Mosquito ultralight aircraft he was flying from a kit. When the retired aerospace engineer wasn't building, he was singing the blues. The New Orleans native was a blues musician with local bands throughout the area.
He wouldn't play anything else. Don't ask him to do anything but blues, because that was his favorite thing. They called him the blue-eyed soul brother. He was a very handsome man. He had white hair and blue eyes, and was tall and thin, and he just played a mean saxophone, and he knew it.
His son Mark did the same thing and is a pilot, too.
He was 42 yesterday, the day his daddy died, and that was sad. My son, the one that's a pilot, he just can't figure it out because the helicopter lost power.
Titusville police are still investigating the crash.
Now, Mrs. Thompson says that the family plans to hold a memorial service on Friday for Eddie Thompson. Details are still being worked out. Live in the newsroom, I'm Gail Pascal Brown, WESU News.